Today I'm going to show you how to convert raster image to vector image in Photoshop. Let's zoom the image. You can see the blurry edges and pixelated clearly visible on the image. So we have to fix this. Let's go to Image. Adjustments. And Invert. Go to Select. And choose the color range. Under the Select, choose Sampled Colors. Now open your first eyedropper tool. And select the first color in the image. Increase the fuzziness all the way to 200. Just pick any selection tool from the toolbar. Then right-click and make Work Path. Make the tolerance 1 or 2 pixels. Now open your pen tool from the toolbar. Hold the Control key, then use these anchor points and direction handles to edit as you want. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. Then press OK. You can see the vector shape automatically added to the layer. Now double-click on the thumbnail. You can also change the color of the vector shape. So I'm going to select that. Let's name it, First Color. Now select the background layer. Go back to Select. And Color Range. Select the second color in the image. Pick any selection tool from the toolbar. Right-click and make Work Path. Then press OK. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create one more solid color. Select any color for vector shape. We'll name it Second Color. Now turn off the background or subject layer. Then create a new layer. Go to Edit. And open U Fill window. Under the contents, select White. Double-click on this and rename it Background Color. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Now you can scale up or down the image without losing the image quality. And you can see the difference. This time I will show you how to create vector mask Photoshop EPS file for vector-based software like Illustrator. So let's go to Window. And open your Paths panel. Select the top layer or first color. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Hold the Control key and click on the thumbnail to make a selection. With the selection active, click on the Work Path icon to create a path. Now open your Direct Selection tool from the toolbar. Then right-click and create Vector Mask. Now you can see here there is a vector mask around the image. Select the layer below or second color. And then repeat the same process. And to export it to Illustrator, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this Sample Image. And from this drop-down menu, choose EPS file format. Make sure that Include Vector Data is checked. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.